back to Mornings with Meshel. It's that time of the week again already. It's time for Tell Us Your Troubles. As always, I've got my best friend, Rhonda, here with us this morning. How are you, Ron?
Oh, hi, Meshel.
Hi, Rhonda.
You look wonderful. Have you lost weight?
Well, I have actually, Rhonda. Thank you. Yes, I swallowed a tapeworm.
Oh, good girl.
Thank you.
It agrees with you.
Thank you. I feel wonderful. Thank you. Also, Alicia's here with us. She does our advertorials, and I just thought, well, we pay her for the morning, so why not find out a bit more about Alicia?
Oh, gosh, where do I start?
Oh, I don't really want to. We'll just do the thing. Michaela has written us a letter. She'd like to know if we have any tips for keeping the little ones occupied so we can have some me time.
I do.
Oh.
I invented a game called Bush Tucker Breakfast. I throw the kids' Cocoa Pops out into the back lawn, and while they're out there picking them up from the grass, I creep upstairs and have a private shit.
We'll be back with more after this, with Mornings with Meshel.